First, Atala Chakra. This is the first lower chakra and is located in the hips. It oversees the emotions of fear and lust. A person who lives in constant fear, it would be fear of death, life, people, and even God, might experience pain or heaviness in their hips.